Now we'll study about diamagnetism. Let's write down some facts about diamagnetism, which will help you to understand the phenomena. About diamagnetism, we can write, it is a property due to which a material has a tendency to repel external magnetic fields applied on it. When our external magnetic field is applied on a material, it has a tendency to repel the external magnetic field, and this property of a material is called diamagnetism. We can also add one thing that in almost all materials, some level of diamagnetism exists. That means every material repel external magnetic field up to some extent. So we can write that all materials have some diamagnetism property. To understand diamagnetism, let's consider an example. This illustration will help you to understand the diamagnetic properties. Like say we are given with a circular coil which is not having any current in it, and say in front of it there is a bar magnet having north and south poles, and if say the magnet is brought closer to this coil, initially the magnetic moment of this coil was zero, but when it is brought close, due to the magnetic field of this coil, as the flux through the coil increases due to electromagnetic induction, in this situation you can see as magnetic field towards right increases, an anti-clockwise current is induced in it which produces its own magnetic field, and now a magnetic moment exists in the coil due to this electromagnetic induction. Or we can say a magnetic moment is induced which is opposing the external magnetic field which is causing this magnetic moment to be induced in the coil. So here we can see the coil as it is producing magnetic field in opposition to the external field. The coil will experience a force toward right and magnet will experience a force toward left. So here we can see due to the induction in the coil, a repulsive force appears between the coil and the external source of field. So based on this we can define the property diamagnetism, and we can also define what all diamagnetic materials have. So let's write down about diamagnetic materials. Here we can write that those materials in which individual magnetic moment of each atom or a molecule, we can talk, is zero are called diamagnetic materials. Here you can see if individual atom or molecule in any material, the dipole moment is zero, it would be like a coil which was having no current. When it is placed in external magnetic field or external magnetic field is applied on such materials, the magnetic moment are induced in these atoms and molecules which are in opposition to the external field. That's why the material opposes the external field applied onto the material.